Chimps and humans share a common ancestor around 6 million years ago, which is relatively brief in evolutionary and geologic time. But our brain mass has tripled since that common ancestor, which is a remarkable evolutionary transition. Humans and other apes also belong in the order of the primates. So all great apes are closely related to monkeys and lemurs as well. All primates share a common ancestor around 60 million years ago, just 5 to 6 million years after the non-avian dinosaurs died.